Since Sierra Fagan was born, her family hasn't been able to sit down and eat together at the table. That is because Sierra's serious medical problems involve so much equipment, it takes up the entire dining room. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway was there as Sierra got to see her new room for the very first time, made possible by $50,000 of donated supplies and work from around the community.
Sierra Fagan drops a bottle in her very own sink. It's simple, but it's such a big deal.
For her to have her own room has just been such a huge blessing. We've waited 10 years almost, so it's going to be great.
You see, Sierra is almost 10 years old, born with a host of medical issues. Her Mount Lebanon dining room used to be her bedroom until now.
When we initially introduced this to the congregation on Sunday, before the build started, we needed 70 volunteer days to fill. And by Monday afternoon, we had 150 people volunteer, and I spent the rest of the week telling people no thanks and God bless you.
Her family dedicates most of their time and their home to her care. Her uncle went to his church and asked for help, and boy, did they get it with help from Hosanna Industries.
At the end of November, that what they wanted to do was have this ready by Christmas. I didn't think it was possible, but they proved me wrong.
How's it going to get done? What needs to be done?
Nearly $50,000 of work, supplies, all free. Not only did volunteers redo this covered porch and turn it into Sierra's bedroom, but a donor provided all the supplies to renovate this kitchen. And for the first time in 9 years, this family has a dining room table for Christmas dinner.
I was just thrilled, excited, moved, emotional.
Pretty amazing, pretty astonishing, overwhelming.
Sierra will spend her first night in her own room, a room as special and sweet as her.
I like that she's really unique.
Thank you for everything you've done for us. Just, it's unimaginable.
In Mount Lebanon, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action.